Hey, so I was working on this water heater and I connected it to the line, and as soon as you turn it on, even if it's off, it just starts dumping gas in there.